has a security robot, and yeah, it's super scary. Like, ROAMEO, and it's super funny, which is more upsetting, maybe.